That's gone very high in the air.
It's an extraordinary shot. Clears the rope with ease. Six runs. Hussain going back to the pavilion a lot sooner than you'd expect. A big breakthrough. And that gets to the boundary, four runs.
Well, just a lack of concentration there. It's a big hit over the boundary and six.
End of the over, a wicket from it, but still scoring at a good rate. Pakistan, 1 for 16. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack.
That's gone again, big hitting. They take a single.
One run taken. I think the batsman was ready to walk off. Even they thought it was hitting the stumps.
The keeper excited for a second there, nearly took the edge.
Gave away too much there. Pakistan, 1 for 25. The pace bowler is coming into the attack. That's cleared the boundary. Six runs.
Plays and misses.
That's a huge shot.
Good shot, four runs.
Oh.
at the end of a really fine innings, really hitting the bowlers to all parts of the ground. Cracking shot, right out the meat of the bat.
A wicket falls, but it didn't slow the run rate. Pakistan, 2 for 39. Rahman, the right-arm medium pacer, is coming into the attack.
And a single.
Leaps up and plucks that one out of the air. Great catch.
Racing to the fence.
Four runs there. Super shot. Bit expensive in that one. Pakistan, 3 for 48. The ball goes flying over the boundary for 6.
Gets 4 with a superb cover drive.
Mamdo, now on 12. Gotcha. That's off the middle of the bat.
Terrific shot. Timed superbly and goes for 4.
And the batsman moves on to 13.
Well, this is a formidable total. Not one that will be easy to chase. Up to the bowlers now, though.